I declare by divine authority that anyone that will target me and you, let the angel of death strike them, their wife, their children, their loved ones, and everyone that concerns them. Let there be divine vengeance. Let them fall by the sword of the Lord. I command every evil plantation in my life, come out with all your roots in the name of Jesus. Evil strangers in my body, come out of your hiding places in the name of Jesus. I cough out and vomit any food eaten from the table of the devil in the name of Jesus. I release myself from any curse emanating from negative words. I take authority over curses emanating from evil dedication, witchcraft curses, ancestral sins. I take authority over every curse of sickness, infirmity and deformity, family destruction, financial destruction, marriage destruction, physical destruction, and spiritual destruction. I break and cancel every curse placed on me out of jealousy in the name of Jesus. I retrieve my blessings and possessions from the camp of evil confiscators in the name of Jesus. Let the power of oppressors rise up against each other in the name of Jesus. I break the power of demonic spells issued against my life in the name of Jesus. I fire back all satanic arrows of weakness in prayer and Bible readings. I order confusion and scattering of tongues amongst all wicked associations militating against the peace of my life in the name of Jesus. I confess that my body is the temple of the Holy Spirit, redeemed, cleansed, and sanctified by the blood of Jesus. Therefore, the enemy has no place in me. In the name of Jesus, I break every power and covenant associated with cry incision on my body, and I release myself from their grip in the name of Jesus. Let every evil mark be erased in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, reveal to me every secret about my life in the name of Jesus. I renounce and break myself loose from all evil curses, charms, hexes, spells, jinxes, psychic powers, bewitchments, witchcraft, sorcery, which may have been put upon me or my family line in the name of Jesus. I release myself from the influence and activities of water spirits and fake prophets in the name of Jesus. I break and release myself from the spirits of worry, discouragement, envy, forgetfulness, depression, death, failure, fear, tension, frustration, tiredness, pride, anger, impatience, unbelief, and destruction. I release myself from addictions, bitterness, unforgiveness, retaliation, stubbornness, strife, witchcraft, hurt, jealousy, and rejection. I command that the walls of fire, the consuming fire of God, surrounds me. I cover myself with the blood of Jesus, according to Revelation 12 and 11, and they overcame him by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of their testimony, and they loved not their lives unto death. I summon the angels of God to surround me, according to Psalms 34 and 7. The angel of the Lord encampeth around them that fear him and delivereth them. O God of my salvation, hold not thy peace, keep not silent, roar like a lion against those that plot my demise. Let the sword of the Lord strike them on every side. Let the vengeance of God be seen. Rise, O Jehovah, rise. Take hold of your shield and buckler. Fight those battles on my behalf. No weapon formed against me shall prosper, and every tongue that rises up against me in judgment, I condemn it. For this reason was the Son of God made manifest, that he would destroy the works of darkness. I declare that the works of darkness over my life are destroyed. I declare that every curse over my life is destroyed by the shed blood of Jesus Christ, my Savior and Redeemer. I declare that my prayers are holy and acceptable in your sight, O God.